Higa Seitoku first opened the Bukekan Dojo in 1952 at Gibo in Shuri. His intention was to preserve a number of rare and little-known styles of Okinawan Karate and Kobudo for future generations. Through a series of public demonstrations, the Bukekan helped to bring Ryukyu Bujutsu from the shadows of its secretive past. In so doing, the legacy of Ryukyu Bujutsu has survived into the modern era. The Bukekan has a traceable lineage stemming over 400 years of Okinawan history and includes a number of distinct styles. These include Motoburu Udundi, Tomarite Karate, Yamaniru Bojutsu, Shirite, Shoringru Karate, Shindoru Bujutsu, and Seidoru Kobujutsu. Higa Kiyohiko now heads the dojo and holds Hanshi grades in 8 martial arts systems, having trained directly under their respective masters. His approach to teaching is from the heart and transferred in a fluid and refreshing manner that is enjoyed by everyone. The Bukekan is a multidisciplinary school and offers a diverse range of skills to the interested student. Among these skills are included classical Kobujutsu, such as the Bojutsu methods of the former Shuribushi, as well as sword, spear, and glaive. In addition to these weapons, there is the Eku, or oar, the bow and arrow, and even discrete items such as paper fans, umbrellas, and hairpins, which are all used as defensive weapons in the Bukekan. Students regularly train to defend against knife-wielding attackers in free-form kumite, and this dictates the necessary unrooted footwork that is rarely seen in karate dojo today, yet it is a trademark of more Shuri-influenced fighting styles. Here, Higa-sensei demonstrates a tuite method from the Motobu Udundi style that was once the secret te of Ryukun kings. It also enabled security experts of the royal court to restrain would-be attackers without bloodshed. Higa's own style emphasizes passive neutralization methods, in which an attacker's own force is used to defeat themselves. Students of the Bukekan also learn traditional kata, and in addition to these, the school preserves a number of unique and rare kata of the Shurite style that are not preserved in other dojos. Kobujutsu, or weaponry practice, is also taught, with an arsenal of over 50 different weapon types. Kobujutsu practice pits weapon against weapon, and one versus multiple attackers, all using free attacks, that is, undetermined. This training refines one's timing and ability to enter a conflict situation with a calm and resolute mindset. The empty hand strikes and kicks are significantly liberated from other more commercialized schools and are well suited for live combat in group situations. Seidoru Kobujutsu is a synthesis of Higa Kiyohiko's extensive experience from a lifetime of martial arts training. It focuses upon the preservation of life, both the defenders and attackers. It incorporates natural exercise and the true notion of Budo. Seidoru Kobujutsu is a martial art for the 21st century, honed from over 1400 years of development. At the dojo, there is a strong adherence to courtesy and tradition, as well as a profound depth of wisdom concealed within the simplest of movements. Yet, it is the most important principle of advanced martial arts that is reflected through every technique, because life itself is a treasure.